morning to everyone present here on this remarkable day. And first, let me extend a warm welcome to our superior, Reverend Sister Frida De Silva, our principal, Reverend Sister Merry Priyanthi, my dear teachers and parents. It's so wonderful to see you all here. As we all know, today we will get to experience the wonderful talents of our little ones. Following the Sri Lankan tradition of lighting the oil lamp, now I would like to invite our superior, Reverend Sister Frida De Silva, our principal, Reverend Sister Merry Priyanthi, a teacher from the upper class, a teacher from the baby class, two of the nursery students, and a parent to light up the oil lamp. Thank you all. Before the start of today's occasion, let me invite our little Vinuki on Etma to ask for Lord's blessings to make this event a success.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. Dear Lord, thank you for this new day. Blessed one of us who are going to present our entertainment today. Thank you for all the talent which you have gifted upon us. We pray that everything will be successful in your glorified name. Thank you.
Thank you, dear Vinuki. This very nursery, which carves the path of thousands of little kids, had its own ups and downs. Through all those hardships, they still managed to bring out the best in these little kids. And now, let's take a look at the journey of Good Shepherd Nursery.
The Good Shepherd Convent Preschool has a long history of over 50 years. It was started around 1940s. In the early days, the preschool was run parallel to the school, and today the preschool is run as a separate early childhood development center. The preschool run by the Sisters of the Good Shepherd.
Thank you.
the Good Shepherd Convent Preschool has developed the knowledge, attitudes and skills of their children and contributed to the produce intelligent children to the nation.
That was a wonderful journey of Good Shepherd Nursery. Now, our little Tenuji Onaya is ready to deliver the welcome speech.
Dear Reverend Sisters, Parents, Distinguished Invitees, Teachers, and my dear friends, I warmly welcome all of you for our online concert. I hope you will enjoy our little session of entertainment. Thank you and may God bless you all.
Thank you, dear Tenuji. Any occasion would be incomplete without the traditional welcome dance. So now let me invite our little girls as they are ready to welcome you all. Thank you, dear girls. Next, our little ones are ready to showcase their talents to a song from the Sinhala movie Thala. Dear ones, The stage is all yours. Indeed, it was a wonderful performance. Thank you all. Our little ones are multi-talented. Now, they are ready to perform an Hawaiian song.
Thank you.
What an amazing dance. Thank you, dear ones. As I said before, our little ones are very talented. Now they are ready to perform in the form of an animal. And let's see if you all can guess which animal it is.
Tanina tana tana tanina tana tana tanina tana tana tinina tina tina tinina tina tina tinina tina tina.
I'm sure you all know which animal it is by now. And for that, the credit goes to our little talented ones. Next, I would like to give this opportunity to our kids to show off their talents and prove how gifted they are.
Thank you.
Thank you all for the awesome performance. Moving forward, let me give this chance to the little ones as they are ready to entertain you all with another wonderful performance. Thank you, dear ones. That was a lovely performance. Now, giving our little ones a small break, I would like to invite our principal, Reverend Sister Merry Priyanthi, to share her thoughts on today's event and her little ones.
Dear sisters, teachers, parents, and my little kids, I take this opportunity to give my words of appreciation to all those who have generously given to make this day a successful. First of all, I praise and thank God for the wonders He has done through all our kids to show their talents on this beautiful day. Dear Sister Superior, our community leader, together with all my sisters, I thank you for your support, especially Sister Sujani, the principal of Good Shepherd Convent, who gave generously the hall and the stage. Congratulations, dear teachers. You have done your best to be a memorable day. Your hard works are really appreciable. Children were able to exhibit their talents because of your effort. Your efforts are our success. Thank you very much, dear teachers, for your generous and loving contribution to the children. May God bless you. It is because of your support we did our best. Thank you so much for bearing with us and your fullest cooperation you have taken for the sake of your children. Very much appreciate your willingness and readiness to make this day successful. I also give my sincere thanks to Dinu Creations, who prepared our costumes in a short period. Thank you very much. Let me thank the Unity Entertainment, who did our video. Thank you very much for good service towards us. I also give my sincere thanks to Sandeep and Kalpa Fernando, who gave their support for our music. Also, let me thank to our dear Thyagi Fernando, who did the announce. Thank you very much for all your support. We can see the beautiful background in the stage. Our thanks goes to teachers and some of our parents who gave their time and talents to beautify the stage. I am happy to wind up my speech. Thank you, and may God bless you all.
Thank you, dear sister, for your time and words. Moving forward to another wonderful performance, let me invite our little girls and boys to brighten up this event.
just like mine, you feel like crying.
Thank you, dear ones. Bringing back the Sri Lankan history, now our little ones are ready to fascinate you all with their extraordinary talents.
Get out. gaga.
Indeed, that was a wonderful act. Thank you all. Sri Lanka is a country of various cultures, and our little ones haven't forgotten to show the beauty of our cultures in their event. So now, let me invite them onto the stage.
इश्क परदे में किसी की आंखों में लबरेज है इश्क शिफाया महबूब का साया इश्क मल मल में ये लिपटा हुआ तबरेज है
इश्क है पीर पयंबर अरे इश्क अली दम मस्त कलंदर
इश्क है पीर पयंबर अरे इश्क अली दम मस्त कलंदर
इश्क कभी कतरा है अरे इश्क कभी है एक समंदर
इश्क कभी कतरा है अरे इश्क कभी है एक समंदर
కన్ను నీలి సముద్రం నా మనసేమో అందుట్లో పడవ ప్రయాణం
కన్ను నీలి సముద్రం నా మనసేమో అందుట్లో పడవ ప్రయాణం
నీ నవ్వు ముత్యాలహారం నన్ను తీరానికి లాగేటి దారం దారం సముద్రం నా మనసేమో అందుట్లో పడవ ప్రయాణం
నీలి సముద్రం నా మనసేమో అందుట్లో పడవ ప్రయాణం
నీ నవ్వు ముత్యాల హారం నన్ను తీరానికి లాగేటి దారం దారం
కూడు కట్టినా నీ పేరు రాసి పెట్టినా
అన్ని చొరిపెట్టి కెరటాలు పుట్టలేదు తెలుసా
ఆ గోరు వంక పక్కన రామ చిలుక ఎంత చక్కన
అంతకంటే చక్కనంట నువ్వుంటే నా పక్కన అప్పు అడిగానే కొత్త కొత్త మాటలని తప్పుకున్నాయే భూమి పైన భాషలన్నీ అక్షరాల్లో ప్రేమని నీ కన్ను నీలి సముద్రం నా మనసేమో అందుట్లో పడవ ప్రయాణం
నీ కన్ను నీలి సముద్రం నా మనసేమో అందుట్లో పడవ ప్రయాణం
నీ నవ్వు ముత్యాల హారం నన్ను తీరానికి లాగేటి దారం దారం చేసినా తేలేమంతిని నేనే నానా
చుట్టూ ఎంత చెప్పుడొచ్చినా నీ సవ్వడేదో చెప్పనా
ఎంత దా చేసినా నిన్ను జల్లేడేసి పట్టనా నీ ఊహలే ఊపిరైన పిచ్చోడిని నీ ఊపిరే ప్రాణమైన పిల్లాడిని నీ ప్రేమ వలలో చిక్కుకున్న చేపని
है पीर पयंबर अरे इश्क अली दम मस्त कलंदर
इश्क है पीर पयंबर अरे इश्क अली दम मस्त कलंदर
इश्क कभी कर...
Such a lovely performance. Thank you, dear all. Christmas carols are a must when it comes to Christmas. So now, our little ones are ready to entertain you all with their beautiful voices. Lead off, they will sing with their beautiful voices to the hymn Namo Mariani. Thank you all. Next, they are ready to entertain you all with the Christmas song රෑතරු බබලනවා. Thank you, dear ones. Jingle Bells is one of our favorite Christmas songs. And let me invite our little ones to brighten up the event with their beautiful voices to the song Jingle Bells. Thank you all. Now our little ones are ready to sing the beautiful Christmas song, Bethleheme. Dear ones, the stage is all yours. Thank you all. Next, they are ready to entertain you all with the Christmas song, We Three Kings.
Yeah.
Thank you all. There is no doubt how talented our little ones are at singing. Here's another opportunity for you all to be entertained from our little ones' beautiful voices. Thank you, dear ones. As we have come to the end of today's event, let me invite Minula Metsita to deliver the word of thanks.
Dear Reverend sisters, teachers, parents, and my friends, I take this opportunity to say a big thank you for watching our program and spending your precious time with us. I hope you all enjoyed our program. Thank you and may God bless you all.
Thank you, dear Minula. Once again, let me extend a heartfelt thanks to all those who were a part of today's event. Wishing you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you and may God bless you all.